What I love about programming is that there's an infinite amount of resources that you can find that will teach you beginner and advanced programming topics. Seriously, there's so much out there. But what if you had the opposite problem? Knowledge of programming, but no ideas to work on that haven't been done a bajillion times. Here are three project ideas that you can do with almost any programming language. If you end up doing one, let me know in the comments or send me a DM. If you want some more project ideas, like and subscribe for more. All right, here we go. Number one is build an automated recipe bot. How many times does your significant other always ask where you want to eat when they're hungry? The thing is, you'll never know what to make. You'll have to cycle through a dozen different dish ideas. No more. Connect with your messenger of choice and scan for the words, "I'm hungry." Once that goes through, have your code look through the Foodish API and send a random image to your significant other. If they respond with no, then respond with another image until it comes back as a yes. You can use the Facebook Messenger API to track your conversations or build a bot that you can tag in to specifically do that. You can use a serverless function to read the contents of the text. Use the Foodish API, which is a free API you can use, to generate random pictures of food. This would be a very simple integration to do, and you might go viral for doing it. Number two is to build a mood diary application. Tracking your mood is a great way to improve your life and for those around you when you're grumpy all the time. You can create a user interface or command line tool that will work as a diary entry. You can rate your day from 1 to 5 and record in a database with the timestamps that you recorded on. You can then run a service that every 7 days, it will send you a report through email or SMS giving your average mood and maybe some suggestions on how to improve it. You can create the UI on the web or just through the command line. You can then use a database like Postgres to insert the data and have it automatically timestamp. You can then use something like a cron job or serverless function to query that database and send the result to you through text message. If you really want to turn it up another level, you can use a sentiment analysis API to be able to determine if the words were good or bad, or a shopping API if a shopping spree is something you like to do when you're sad. Number three is create a bot that gives you motivation. Do you lack motivation? Me too. Life is so hard sometimes. Something that can cheer you up and get your day started on the right foot is a bot that sends you a motivational quote to your phone or email every single day at the exact same time. Imagine waking up and seeing a quote that will just help you push you throughout your day. You can easily just have it send you the text if you're boring, or you can have the text go on top of a super inspiring background with a cool font and send it. First, have your code grab an inspiring pic from an Unsplash API. Then make a call to a quotes API of your choice, whatever one motivates you. Using an image processing software in whatever language, Python has Pillow, Java has Buffered Image Library, JavaScript has lots too. Paste the quote over top of the image and then take the result and send it to yourself. Now you're the CEO of a billion-dollar company. These are just three random ideas that you can probably make in a couple of days if you want to. If you want more project ideas, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know in the comments. What more project ideas do you want to see?